this noise inside so deafening. It's only one more day.
Hey guys, I'm Prithviraj from PR75K. GoPros are awesome, I agree. But if you're like me, then you definitely hate the fact that the footage you obtain is distorted. That is, it has that fisheye look. You can fix this in Premiere Pro. This method works with all action cameras and not just GoPro. If this video helps, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel and also follow me on Instagram. Firstly, open Premiere Pro and import your videos. I'm using the stock footage over here. Now in your effects tab, go to presets and open lens distortion removal, and under that select your GoPro model. If your GoPro isn't present, then you can just choose any. I'm using the GoPro Hero 4 session over here. Since this footage is 720p, hence I'm selecting 720p wide. Once you apply the effect, it will automatically fix it. You might lose some parts of the footage, but I don't think it should matter much unless you need those parts. If you're using some other action camera like myself, then go to effects tab and open video effects. From there, go to distort and select lens distortion. Now go to your effects control and change the curvature and look which one works the best. You don't have to mess with anything else, just the curvature should do the work for you. I shot this footage using my e-action camera. If you want to know why I chose the e-action camera over GoPro, then comment down below. I might make a video on that if you want to see it. So that's it for this video. Please hit the like button if this video helps, and also subscribe to my channel for more such videos related to filmmaking, and I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, hasta la vista.